game plan. 12 taco and 12 minute challenge. Me versus Shane, loser. And we're doing 6 hard shell and 6 soft shell. Each taco has to have one thing of fire sauce.
New rule.
Now the steaks, the most important part of the steaks. Loser at the... So listen, the end of the game, right? Whatever you have in your mouth counts, but you have to swallow it. So you can go after. So you can shove in fucking
but what happens if you have tacos left?
But you have to ingest them.
So then at the end, whoever has the least amount of tacos left wins. Okay? Bottom line. The loser has to blend up what's left with fire sauce and drink it.
You guys are going to blend that.
Y'all ain't know her, right?
Love that on that beat.
Let's go. No masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad bitches and they after me.
Bad.
One bad bitch look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, peeled water.
Ice.
You got that intro was lit.
I hope.
I like my vocal cords are very good.
I'm about to beat the fuck out of Sean and the fucking taco. He's a fucking pussy and he doesn't have a camera to tell everyone to, but I do. Yeah, let's get him.
Duh, L.
Let's go. Loser. All right.
Loser. 3, 2, 1. Let's begin, gentlemen. Here it is. They both go the hardest first. They go both for the hard shell. Don't forget, folks, we're doing 6 and 6. So they've got 6 soft, 6 hards. They have to have one packet of the hottest sauce.
I would have destroyed one already.
Wow, Evan is really...
Bella, you have to move. You can't get in the way.
I would have destroyed one. This is an incredible feature that we're seeing today. Look at the packets, folks, right next to where they're rating these tacos. It's really incredible. And don't forget, it's minimized how much with the fire sauce. Yes, sir. Yeah, right. Just go. Just go.
We'll make a valuable second.
If I had to make any type of recommendation, if you just finish the whole thing, man. Just do it. Let's leave no doubt.
No Chrissy shit.
And don't forget, people, when you've got to, every time, open up a sauce, clutch, lay it kind of evenly. You want it evenly. You don't want just that fire sauce in one spot. It takes a couple seconds. So, and in a competition like this, every second matters.
It's true.
Look at these incredible athletes.
We're blessed to be able to
get
a dead time. It's really incredible watching.
10:30.
It's really impressive.
Look at it. See, here it is. Ripping the sauce. Do you see?
That's what I said when there's
sauce.
Oh. Evan, open the sauce quicker. It matters in a race like this.
What if I got him a blade? Would it be all right?
Just wait, though. Once we get to 7, 8 tacos, things are going to get for real. We're going to see who the man of the house is. I'll tell you that. Once we get there.
That's gross.
Look at Sean, the power! Sean takes the lead. Sean takes the lead. Sean is chilling. Neither of those, Evan, nice comeback, that was quick. So folks, if you don't notice, they haven't even touched the soft shell.
Oh, Shane
Shane did.
Yeah. Soft shell right now, bro.
Oh my god, Shane. Wait, no to
Shane's going every other.
He loves the soft shell,
Shane's
remember.
Going every other.
Look at him, look at that strategy. Nice hat. And the fashion statement, Sean.
Shane, two bites on the
sauce. Oh my god.
Two bites on the
sauce. Oh my god. Sean with the two. Shane.
Shane's a 2 bite sauce.
Shane Taylor. Wow. Uh-oh. We got a broken shell over there? We do, don't we? Still got to borrow the shell, though. Got to. Evan. Evan is right there, though. I think Shane.
I'm the fam.
Shane is getting, Shane's
no,
getting on the top, but that's
no.
Right there. Hot sauce.
Part of the challenge.
We agree with the fans.
Can't take the heat, get out of the kitchen.
Sean taking a small break here. You have to. Evan, they're both slowing down a little bit. I knew it would happen.
Come on, bitches!
These are humans, they're not machines, people. They're humans, not machines. 12 tacos is a lot. I hear someone from the peanut gallery was saying, I can smash 12 tacos easy. Who is that? Colin Capaldi.
Yeah, he could.
But he's a liar, because he's not involved. Don't talk the talk unless you can walk the walk, brother. That's how we roll around here. Here we go, Sean, back to the soft one. chain thing, hot sauce. Sean gets a sip of
coke. And six each.
They are rolling. There's a ton of soft left, but only because Evan is.
Yeah, but is it six each or what?
Let me count them up. I count them up.
Go to the next package.
One, two, three, four, five hard. Evan's he's on his last hard shell taco. So if he's on his last hard shell, you have three of those hard shells. And then so you have six of these. So one, two, three, four, five, six. So they're tied. He has all six of soft left. Sean has three of each left. Sean is alternating. So we have alternating strategies here, which is really, it really makes it much more intriguing.
Evan, seven.
Oh my God, there he goes. Uh-oh, Shane. Shane is. Hey, hand it over to the fat lady sings. We all know that. We've known it for years. This is an intriguing strategic difference, though, between these two. Evan going straight for all the hearts. Sean altering. This is a different team going at each other. This is why we love competition as the humans. It's just fun
as
to watch.
As humans.
And we just love to watch
humans.
It. You love to watch it. It really is. Oh, Sean just went away. Wait, Sean now is going back to a heart. Evan is slowing down. Uh-oh. Evan, you should have
won. You guys are all going to be sick as fuck.
No, they'll be fine. These kids are machines. I'm telling you. These
7
are
minutes left.
Yeah, it's only been 5 minutes, Shane and Evan.
Oh, man, what am I rushing for?
Wow. Oh, yeah. Somebody needs a burp.
Take a gentleman's break for 30 seconds.
Did you hear him?
No, I couldn't hear him because all the meat was in his mouth. You couldn't hear him.
Okay.
Look at this. We're only at two hearts. Evan, you got a whole side here of soft boys. They're still warm.
Come on, Sean. You can do it.
Uh-oh, Sean gets another glass of pop. We're gonna drink his pop, excuse me.
Wow. Oh yeah, don't forget.
We went silent.
Oh my God.
6 minutes left.
I'm sweating, bro.
Who's sweating?
Take your shirts off.
Lots of soft left.
And you later.
The lettuce is bad. It's
not. Why? What's wrong with the lettuce? Explain. Tell the viewers. We're curious.
It doesn't taste good
anymore. The lettuce is just limp? Is it limp lettuce? Is that what it is? Limp lettuce.
Shredded.
Here we go. Shredded lettuce. Shredded as a boy.
Hey, play final countdown.
Oh, here we go. You just feel weak.
Evan.
Don't even trip.
What's Evan on right now? Do a count, man.
Quick count for Anthony Buckley. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. He's at number eight.
5.5 minutes left.
He's at number eight in less than 6 minutes. Sean is over here. He's alternating. So Sean is slightly behind me. He's back on. Here we go. We're even. We're on the same taco right now.
And
Evan is in the water. We've been in the water. Uh-oh. Here we go. Sean dumped the entire pile of the hot sauce, and Sean is lagging behind here. Here goes Sean Taylor.
Evan's going on 10 after this.
Oh no! Wow, he goes home another one. Here we go. Evan Miller has 3 tacos left. If I tame his car, proper terms. Here we go. Sean struggled a little bit. His fans are behind him. He gets a little bit of caffeine, a little bit of pop. Come on. Can he go on a run? This is what it's about. It's about crunch time. It's about going on a run and finding a way to win. That's all that matters. That's what great teams do. John is not giving up, though. I can see it in his eyes. He's got that killer look in his eyes. Kid is not done.
Come on.
Evan's taking a little break here. Sean can gain some momentum here. He's hurting. He's hurting. Everybody's hurting.
4 minutes.
Colin, refill his pop.
Tommy's guys.
Thank you, Tommy. Look at this team behind these people. We don't talk to you behind the glass. Samantha filming. Tommy refilling the pop. Matthew commentating. Colin answering the background. It doesn't get better than this. It doesn't. The competition is fierce.
I'm not done.
You ain't done, you know? Fat lady sings, boy. Come on.
Evan's losing. Oh, Sean just tied it up that fast.
It changes like that. It's a game of runs. You know that better than anybody. It is a game of runs, and here we go. Uh-oh, Evan smashes one man. So, those, you got, he's got two hard left.
3 minutes left! Three minutes!
We're still playing. We're playing for the 12 minutes. We're still playing. Who can finish first? Remember that. So the time isn't necessarily the most important thing here. It's the will to win is what really comes through here. And it's who has that. That is the question.
I have a meat sweat.
He's got the meat sweat. Even as a professional commentator myself, I can't help but chuckle at that. Johnny Two Jeans has got the meat sweat. Evan Miller's throwing punches like Muhammad Ali over here. Float like a butterfly, sing with a bee, that's how he lives. He's got a little H2O. Look at this guy. Look at those biceps, girls. You're in the market for a boyfriend, I tell you, follow at Evan in his car. Please. All right, we've got a little break. It's nice to see a little weakness from the athletes. Sometime you're going to face diversity. You know it.
There's not much left.
You know it. How can you?
Hey, what's Evan at? What's Evan at?
Evan has number 10.
No, 11, I think.
I don't know what's worse, 12 tacos or the 12 tacos in 12 minutes or 12 minutes.
Sean, I can't talk about the
balls. 12 minutes until I collapse.
Well,
1 minute left!
1 minute left, who's gonna play?
I already told you, the time is not important. It is who can finish
first. Are you recording? Did you forget to hit?
Wow, Evan doing another one. What do we got left?
Sean's hurting.
That hard for sure, Sean. Evan's got two more
we
soft.
We should divide them up
Evan,
between boxes.
Sean's got three left.
Why do they
Evan's
have to do that?
Evan's got three left, but he's almost at the end, so he's almost to two.
I hate
so it is still first. Close. This is not
one
over.
Minute.
It is not over. It's not about...
Hurry up!
I'll say it once, I'll say it a thousand times. It's not necessarily
it's crunch time!
Literally.
No pun intended.
It's crunch time. 59, 58.
Wow, you guys were not prepared for this.
No. Who cares?
Sean's coming!
You only got 1 minute. This is the last thing to worry about.
Again, encore!
Come on.
The ones and twos.
Where when we were struggling during the fight?
When I was looking over and I saw Sean, it kind of grossed me out because he was literally dripping sweat.
He was dripping sweat, and so
I was like a little nervous. I had 10, Sean had 9.
Yep.
We had 4 left over total.
Sean, how were you feeling?
I don't even think that's the right math.
How were you feeling after the fact that after the competition was over, were you a little queasy in the stomach area or what?
Yeah, but I could have another taco right now.
Me too, actually.
I could take my goddamn time. If, like, you did the Culver's in an hour. If we had an hour, that would have been easy. Yeah. Easy, man. But...
So one thing we're not doing is... The loser does not have to blend up the 4.
Yeah, Tommy ate it already.
Tommy,
sorry.
All right, so they already ate
lucky
it.
Lucky them.
So we'll figure out consequences for next time. Next time, give me the fucking microphone. Next time, Colin Capaldi said he wants them. I heard him the whole time talking.
He was talking in the background.
He's just
the
talking.
Time.
So I'm right here. I'm here every Sunday. I'm right here.
Agreed. It's sad, though. The competitors are talking on the
He's sad. He's sad.
It's always the lesser athletes that's in the side to be talking, you know?
So, Sean, good one.
Sean, valiant effort.
Wait, right hand. Hey, Sam.
And from Matthew Buckley and the 12 Taco Challenge, we send you off to your bed. Good night.
See ya.